know why he targeted that specific synagogue?
Well, no, I don't. We don't have. I don't think there is sufficient information to know about why he targeted that synagogue, why he insisted on the release of someone who's been in prison for over 10 years, why he was engaged, why he was using anti-Semitic and anti-Israeli comments. We just don't have enough facts.